Hello, everybody.
Nice to meet you, and what's your name?
My name is Mr. Pants.
Mr. Pants, I don't know how to say it, but your fly is open and something is poking out.
Is that your real name?
Yes.
What, Mr. Pants?
Mr. Pants, can we get a Q-tip for Simon over here? It's Mr. Pants.
Okay, Mr. Pants, tell me where you're from.
Brooklyn, New York.
What is your day job?
Well, I used to go to the office every day, but since the pandemic, I've been virtually replaced by sweatpants.
Okay. You're a comedian?
Sir, yes, sir. I'm here to dazzle you at my stand-up comedy routine.
So what's the dream, Mr. Pants?
Vegas, baby.
Okay, I'm not going to ask any more questions. Complete waste of time. Good luck.
Thank you. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pants!
Please, Terry, my father was Mr. Pants. Look, I'm gonna make this brief. I only got one day left on my return policy. I inherited my father's genes. He immigrated here from a banana republic. It was very hard on me growing up. He used to call me a huge waste. You see, both of my parents wanted me to become a lawyer. Never even came close to becoming a lawyer, but I was once involved in a suit. But I've since traveled the world. Went to Spain, fell madly in love with a Spanish sundress. And we broke up and I was pantalones.
Yeah! I love him.
But I'm happily married now.
Aw.
My wife and I are poly. It's polyester. Our daughter Capri brought home a pair of sweatpants. Hey, I want to be a supportive father, but I want to see her date someone ironed with a crease. This guy looked like he'd been donated. She asked if he could spend the night. I said, in my house, you'll sleep in separate drawers. Hey, guys, I'd love to tell you more jokes, but unfortunately, I left him in my other pants. Thank you so much. You've been a lovely crowd of people.